You can make this amazing lens at home with just a glass of water, and you can magically change the direction of the arrows or flip the image. All you need is just a glass. Take this piece of paper which has two arrows printed which are both pointing in the same direction. Now take this transparent glass, cylindrical glass, so that when you look from top, you see a circle. Pour some water, keep it in front of the arrows and start pouring water inside. And see the magic. The moment water crosses the arrow, it magically changes direction. And we have not done anything to it. This is the setup from the top. Now notice what happens when we move the glass. When we take it back, we can see the arrows are in opposite direction. But when we try to move the glass close to the arrow, notice it starts pointing in the same direction. Now let's repeat this experiment with a laser and we can very clearly see the path of light. We place this glass and trace a circle around it. Point a laser and see that it has refracted and changed the direction. If we shine a laser right in the middle of the glass, it goes straight. You can actually see the path of the light if you make this water in the glass a little colloidal by adding Dettol or some milk. And we take it at the other end. You can see the light has changed the path because of refraction by entering from air to water and from water back in air. This is the path of light. And that is where we can see that the glass acts like a simple convex lens. Have fun with a pair of fishes. They are swimming together like friends in the same direction. And with the presence of water, one becomes a little bigger and starts swimming in the other direction. Enjoy.